Hi guys, this is The Crest here and welcome back to the 10th episode of The Last of Us. We are in search for the Fireflies. We have tried to find them everywhere. We actually tracked them down to the University of Eastern Colorado. We have searched almost the entire university except for the very last building. Will we find them there? Let's find out now. So the large building up ahead is the last building we haven't searched yet. So if the Fireflies are here, they're probably gonna be over there. So it's a science lab, okay. It's barricaded here, so can't go through here. Probably have to go around. Maybe search these tents first. Alright, I see something in here. Well, thank you for the stuff. Just passed another tent here, maybe have a look there first as well. Could use that stuff later. Oh, here it is. Something, nope. Okay, let's head up a bit ahead there. Well, there are other tents, can't go through there as well. So, there's some more stuff. Probably tents of the Red Cross or maybe the army. Hey, another Firefly pendant. Ah, it's a good thing.
We better.
Must be close now. Perfect. Well, I haven't found a single Firefly yet. Only found a tag, maybe? Where's the horse? Ellie! Where's she gone to? Oh, there she is. Don't wander off like that.
Scoot back.
Okay, let's look here a bit more. Okay, can we get in here? No.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, it looks like a way in.
Okay, I'll come around then. It seems we can't go over it. I already see what I need to do here. To pull this one. Okay. Oh, sorry, horse. Kind of in the way, okay. My bad then. Yeah. My bad. Come on, Joel, push. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, thought to climb it, but this is much easier.
Alright, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
Getting here now. I think we have to climb the bus. Not the bus, the lorry. It's not a bus. Come on, push, Joel, push. Okay. Okay. Still have electricity here. Solar panels. Well, it is a science lab here, so.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Let's see what we got here. Some ammunition. It's a good thing.
Where are they?
Yeah, actually, one. Off to. Where the hell are they? We were told they were here, but nobody's here. Okay, maybe use this table again.
Let's see what we got.
Got 115. Load speed of this would be better. More spread, so we can hurt more people. Fire rate, this one. Okay, that's it.
Yeah. Good.
Let's see what we can use here. Listen mode distance. Crafting speed. Okay. Nothing. There's so much stuff here, I'm thinking we're gonna need it later, so I might take everything better. Wait, nothing in here. Came from here, so it's probably this direction then. These cables are coming in this room.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies!
There's mankind over here. Anyone?
Cure for mankind.
Let's keep it down
here
until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing in here? Oh, here it is. As well. The shiv.
Right.
It's gonna be a good room then. Alright. Another toolbox. And an upgrade. Look. Molotov's upgraded. Explosion radius is now larger. Okay, perfect. Start throwing Molotovs, so comes out in handy. I think I'm gonna go back to the workbench because I think I can do more upgrades now. Didn't miss anything here, so
here we go.
I got 70 more. upgrade on clip capacity. Armor piecing. I'm not gonna knock here. Fire rate. Okay, I got 20 more. Load speed. No, I just want. Okay.
This will hold.
And here we are. Crafting speed. An upgrade as well. And maybe. I don't need that much shivs. It's not necessary. Keep those resources for now. Okay, let's go outside. Ali, okay, here you are. Here, a note.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
No, they're not.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Might be clickers. Something else. Okay, let's have a look upstairs then. Can take out my gun. Wanna open it? Okay.
There are no bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
Okay, let's have a look here. Is there really, really nobody here? Thought there would be a head office of the Fireflies or the main office. Corporate. Fireflies corporate. But no. Nobody. Just keep looking for clues then. Let's go next. Okay, nothing here. There is a lot of ammo here. So, fireflies definitely have been here. Let's go through here. Came this way totally. Came down here, so probably somewhere this way, this direction. Don't want to miss any clues here. I came from back. Yeah, I did.
So it's probably clickers, right?
No, clickers don't hide.
He's got a hunter rifle. Shoot from a distance. Is it medical ward or? Really nothing here. Why are the lights still running? There's a note. It's an x-ray of one of those clickers, or an affected one. You can see how it grows inside your brain. Bizarre. Okay, let's go in here then.
Jesus.
We were monkeys.
At least he ain't
monkeys. Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
It's four pallets of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go. Now, the big question is, what do we do with all you guys? They say the tainted batch needs to be put down. You know what I say? I say screw that. Who made a bigger sacrifice than you, right? Anyone deserves to run free out there.
Say easy!
Glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
So they were testing at these monkeys. Could be possible that the monkeys are infected too, but they don't bear any signs physically. They're carriers, maybe. Hey, another firefly pendant. Okay, got a lot of those now. So we can't let the monkeys bite us then, because we might get infected too. Well, not Ellie, she's kind of immune, but Joel isn't. In here. Well, that's a firefly.
They're looking for the fireflies. They've all left.
Yeah, no shit. Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
That was a hunter's rifle.
What the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Flank these guys. Came around. Okay. Might not have enough bullets for this. Wanna clear out. Make every shot count. Can't miss anymore. Fast.
you to pull.
Okay. Wait, you ready? One, two, three.
Yeah! Oh!
Bad.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay. I'm not walking very straight here. Can't see anything.
Let's go.
Okay, Joel is dying this moment.
Joel?
How are we doing?
Not well.
I'm fine.
Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
I'll try. No, I couldn't.
Come on, move!
I see you.
Survive, survive, come on.
Just stay here. I'm gonna fling this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends you killed, asshole.
You can't take a shot. Good job, Ellie. Good job. Survive.
Joel. Here, stand up. Put your arm around me. Alright, let's go. I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so safe for me.
You wish.
Come on, to the exit. We're almost there. To the horse.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on.
Come on. Fuck.
Oh shit.
Come on.
Come on.
Up to the horse.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on?
Come on, get on.
Come on.
Run away. Come on, run away.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel?
No, she's dying.
Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on, you gotta get up. Joel?
Hope he isn't dead. It's the winter now. Little rabbit here. Okay. Good hunting, I guess. What a telly. Recognize the shoes.
This won't last very long.
Good job. Oh, a deer.
You'll just startle it. Where'd you go?
Oh, I have to play as Elliot now. Alright. Makes me wonder.
There you are.
Is Joel dead or not? Let's track him down then. Okay. He leaves footprints, so. All of those. I have to make sure I don't stand on a branch anymore. There it is. Distance. The branch, don't stand on it. What was that?
Crap, he's fast.
It was a glitch, I think.
Hold it steady.
Yeah.
Got you.
Hitting it. Oh. I think I have to hit it a few times. It's a large animal. So I'm gonna come down like that very easily. Oh, it's bleeding. Perfect. Come on, run, Ellie. Run. Don't stand on those branches. Well, a lot of them. Stay out of sight as well. I hit it from here.
Steady.
Yeah, hit it again.
Oh man.
It's bleeding more now. Might be able to kill it then. Should make a headshot or something. Nice forest. Love the game design of this game. Already said it, but hey, it's the way it is. Way.
How are you still alive?
Yeah, I'm thinking the same thing here. Oh, some man-made fences here. Could be people around. Trail leads this way. I like this hunting actually. Oh, some man-made structure. Could it be? Maybe a mine or something? No, it looks that way.
What is this place?
Oh, it went in there. It's not good.
Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Here it is.
Perfect. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons, ammo, clothes...
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do.
Joel is still alive.
Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Don't get too greedy, Ellie.
Back up.
Probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Flicker.
You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
Okay, then.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Let's see what's in here. You find some supplies.
Give a shot.
Fine. Takes a lot of time to reload.
Coming. Oh no.
came from all of a sudden. I'm missing. That's a great idea.
This way.
Oh no.
Come on, I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay.
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close.
Oh, no.
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
To shoot him in the head and I die instantly. Oh, they're underneath here as well. Should take a look underneath here first. Ah, I knew it. Maybe I can make another first aid. Or Molotov. I have a first aid already. Let's get up here. Let's find that other guy.
You all right?
There you are.
Come on, door's this way. We were so close. We need to get up there.
Yeah, a lot
Here. Come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Get here.
Come on, Ollie.
Now you be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
There as well.
All right. Here you go.
Come
on. Look out.
Come on.
Hey, another firefly coming out. Where are you going at? I think that's all of them. Okay, perfect. Okay. Any more here?
We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I'm looking for these boys.
Well, toss.
Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. And look for it.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
Use this building.
So what do we do?
I hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
I think they're probably gonna come this way, so...
Get ready!
Try and...
To your left! put them out of there. Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Get back.
Okay. These things come close by.
The bomber! One of those big guys!
Oh no. Wasted the Molotov.
Killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Yeah, she was training up Jewel. Make some more. First, might be others. I'm not gonna pull that stuff for that one. Okay.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Okay. Let's have a look. Maybe it's isn't eaten yet by those things.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl.
University.
You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
No, thanks.
So we got a little bit of food and medicine. So the rabbit and penicillin.
Let's get out of here.
These guys are probably gonna track us down. Joel must be.
Okay. Joel?
Still alive.
Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Oh. Here we go. Sorry. Well done.
Something. Knew it.
Oh, fuck. They tracked me.
It's easy in the winter with the snow.
I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
The hill somewhere. I don't see her though.
Right there, by the horse!
So, that's it for this episode. Well, Joel almost died. I have to be honest, I didn't expect that. I thought Ellie and Joel would go on to the end of the game and lived happily ever after. But it isn't. Well, it didn't work out that way. I'm happy that Ellie found some supplies for Joel, that he needed some penicillin and some a bit of food. But the bad guys they already met at university, they met him actually again, and that's not a good thing, because now Ellie is drawing fire, so they wouldn't search anymore for Joel. Will she survive? Well, let's find out in the next episode. That being said, if you liked it, don't forget to smash the like button. And if you want to join this awesome gaming trip with us, then don't forget to subscribe. I will see you guys in one of the next videos. The Crest, signing off.